Recon aircraft awaiting orders.
I'm gonna be opening 25 supply drops on Call of Duty World War 2. Yesterday we were able to buy COD points, or purchase COD points. So I've got 24 here, and then I'm gonna have a last one, which hopefully will give me a heroic, which will be amazing. So yeah, let's kick this off. This is live reaction, so you could hear me scream or you'll hear me moan. Let's hopefully it's a scream. So yeah, I'll open the first one. Let's see what we can get. Come on, give me something brutal. We've got something epic. Now we've got a rare. We've got a rare. That's a pretty poor start, I think. Let's go. Jump in again. Oh, wait. Damn! We got the gumshoe, which looks like a sniper. With a bit of mad writing on the side of it. So yeah! Come on, more of that, more of that.
Epic.
Oh, white though, I'm not gonna wear white, but yeah, it's got a hint of blue in there. We've got the Tashkent, which is an epic uniform. Let's jump in again. Come on. No, robot army and engine of death. I'll have to have a look at the grips in a minute. No, that is horrendous. That is horrendous. Jesus, that's horrendous. Come on. Come on. Oh wow, this could be good.
Epic.
Oh, we've got a something called the Dynamo, which looks something along the lines of a carbine. I'm not 100% sure, but we'll have a little look at that in a minute. Let's see what else we get. Oh, come on, that's poor. That's really poor. I need a heroic. I need a heroic.
Epic.
Oh, it's giving me a menace, which I'm going by that picture. It's a launcher. So not the greatest, but it's an epic. This could be good.
Epic.
Oh, we've got something called the buzzsaw, which to me either looks like a shotgun or an LMG. It's red though, which I'm not keen on. I'm blue, I'm not a fucking red. Come on, last one. Oh no, that's shite. Let's give me duplicate though, so I've got some points.
Epic.
Old soldier is an epic grip. So that could be decent. That could be decent. Fire this. I've got to get at least one heroic. Otherwise, this has been all pointless. Nah, this isn't great up to now. We're into the last 10 now, I think. Ooh, that's not bad. Sea of Clouds. That's a decent rare, I think. No, now we're into the last 10. Come on. Drop something huge, humongous. That makes me go absolutely nuts. No, this is shocking, this. Come on. Come on. Oh, they're trying to entice me into buying more. I know they are. Oh, I thought that was the candy bar one. No, it isn't. It fucking isn't. No, this is bad. Wow, why do I get so much bad luck with these things? Come on. Oh, British Commando 2, which is a uniform. Looking for guns, really, aren't we? We're looking for guns. No, that's another duplicate. Come on. Ooh. 15 minutes XP bonus legendary. Oh no. Airborne, that's not too bad, I suppose. Last one on this and then we'll go and get the last one on the thingy. Oh, we got an epic launcher again. That's called the Stovepipe. Let's go and buy that last one. Oh please, if this drops a heroic or something, I'm really after. You know, that'll be nice. That will be nice. Don't think it will though. I don't think it will. Come on. Come on. Oh wow. Oh. The best in that was the British ATS officer. So Let's jump into the air and to see what them guns were. Right, we'll just take the bar for now. Right, so one was an LMG, that was the buzzsaw, I believe, yeah. Buzzsaw looks nothing like what it was on the thing, but yeah, I can deal with that. Rather have that one, like, that looks dope. But yeah, that's not too bad. I'll take that. We got another. Wow. We've got the Faithful for this. And we've got the Gumshoe. Which again, it looks nothing like it, man. It's good the way the tape and it's a lot smaller. So it's not bad. It isn't bad, but wow, it's nothing like these things. Again, it looks a lot cleaner, doesn't it? On the pictures. Which is a bit of a strange one. Right, let's see what the British Air Force 2, what's the difference? Slightly cleaner boots, just a cleaner version, isn't it? Yeah, just a cleaner version, not bad I suppose. British Commando 2, that's not too bad either, proper old school stuff going on there. Mountain, use this a lot, so British ATS officer. No, I don't like that. I think I'd rather stick to the transport service officer. What else have we got? Expeditionary tank Kent. That's for shotguns, which that's not so bad I suppose. But was that worth £35? No, I'd have to say it weren't. They're trying to entice me into buying more, I think. That's not bad though, that's a decent calling card, I'm pretty happy with that. That's okay, it goes a bit with me thing. Airborne, that's decent. The armoured, that's okay. Demolitions. That's not bad. Ooh, that's snazzy. That's fucking snazzy, mate. That's not bad at all. That's brand new because I've never seen that before. So that's definitely been added in. That as well. That's new. What else did we get? Smoking gun. Haven't seen that before. Multi-purpose. No, I haven't seen that before either. Let's see what the bottom ones are like in this now. Still the same. Semi-automatic. What else did we get? That's about it really. What else? Right, we'll go to the handguns real quick. Pistol grips. Let's see what new ones I've unlocked. March of the Penguins, already had that. Old Soldier, that's a new one. I think that is as well, Leagues Below. Radio Man. Well, that wasn't the greatest opening in the world, was it? That was not the greatest opening in the world at all, mate. So, we've got an epic old soldier. We've got, I think, two epic uniforms. Was it three epic guns? I know it sounds good, but you know, if you're spending £35, you definitely want a heroic, don't you? You definitely should be dropping at least one heroic. But not to be, not to be. So yeah, not the greatest opening, but probably not the worst one I've ever done either, to be fair. So I'm not happy, but I'm not that angry either. So yeah, I hope you liked this video guys. If you did, please drop it a like. If you're new around here, please subscribe. I'm just trying to, it's hard to upload daily when you're not getting that many views. So so hopefully I'll start getting more views and it'll, you know, push me to doing whatever, uploading every single day. And yeah, I'm Money Mad. And I'll catch you all in the next one. Thanks guys and peace.